What's good, YouTube? Man, y'all know who it is. It's your boy, Big Grizz, and we back with another reaction video. We got another Stupid Young, man. Shout out to my subscribers, Andrew Thatch and Andrew Coos. Crazy, y'all both got the same first name. I don't know if that was accidental or if it's the same account, but shout out y'all. Y'all gave me some information on Stupid Young. Told me I should check him out and gave me some songs I should react to, so you know, why not? We gonna do it just cause this y'all just requested, so why not? I'ma answer y'all's request. So we about to get into some Cold Nights by Stupid Young. You know what I'm saying? And then I found out that he's from, I guess he's with the Crips in Long Beach. That's what he said. Eastside Long Beach, I think one of them said. So yeah, man's really out here apparently, you know what I'm saying? And I'm cool with him saying the N-word and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Long, I mean, he's around, it's like, as per the comments, he's done songs with Snoop, Ice Cube, Mozzie, and Lil Durk, and he's all said the N-word. None of them said anything about it. So, I mean, if they cool with it, I guess I'm straight with it. I mean, as long as he ain't using it in, you know, no crazy ways and stuff like that. But we're about to get into the Stupid Young. Before we do, make sure y'all follow me on Instagram and Twitter, Glizzy_Grizz. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. On the road to 800 subscribers by the end of this month. Trying to hit 1,000 by December 31st. So make sure y'all subscribe up if you're new to the channel, if you're new watching this vid. A lot more Stupid Young to come. I'm going to do one tomorrow too. Yeah, I got one down for tomorrow. Yeah, they sent me like, you guys sent me like two to react to. So I'm going to do the other one tomorrow. But yeah, without further ado, Stupid Young, Cold Nights. Let's get it. Let's go. I did like the other drone we reacted to yesterday. I said that. Make sure y'all check out that one with T Grizzly. Let's see what Stupid Young got to say, man.
Bet you had the heat for them cold nights. I remember broke on them long nights.
Okay.
Hoping everything go right.
They got us boys with it.
Bang, got no stripes. Why these niggas always barking, they got no bite. Niggas always snitching what I don't like. Niggas always busting cause they won't fight. I remember all them cold nights.
Oh yeah, it look like Long Beach, okay. They ain't told me nothing wrong.
I remember cold nights in December. Christmas time, I didn't have nothing for winter. Now I'm trying to eat plates for the dinner. Pray the Lord, cause you know that I'm a sinner. I remember I was running with a pole on me. Case a nigga over try to roll on me. I'm fine with the one time. Gold on my neck, shining bright like sunshine. I redo it for my niggas and my lows. I remember back then when I was broke.
Hottest Asian rapper out the West Coast. He the only one I heard so far. If y'all know some more, comment them below. I'll react to them. See who the best is, for real, for real.
Niggas always barking, ain't got no bite. Niggas always snitching what I don't like. Niggas always busting cause they won't fight.
I'm fucking with it though. I like the vibe. I like the vibe. Remember all the cold nights. See, I'm rocking with it. I'm fucking with it.
And my daddy always told me keep it G, boy. I was raised in that beach, boy. Long Beach on the east, boy. From the east, but I ain't from DPG. Young nigga with an attitude like Uzi. I remember in the hood using ABT.
So he is east side then. Okay, alright. He really in that shit. Okay, I ain't even know that.
They gon' move when I say so. You ain't a shooter if you really ain't hopped out. If you talking about me, I'ma pop out.
They had the tack on deck with the silencer on that bitch.
I won't cop out. Why these niggas always barking, they got no bite. Niggas always snitching what I don't like. Niggas always busting cause they won't fight. I remember all them cold nights.
Oh, he's really in that shit, okay.
I like the
video concept, like he was showing, you know what I'm saying? It's trials and tribulations, you could say. I'm fucking with it. Alright, Stupid Young. This is only the second song I heard, so I won't say, like, You know what I'm saying? I gotta hear more. I gotta hear more. For surely, I gotta hear more. You know what I'm saying? It's only the second reaction, so I ain't going, you know what I'm saying, guessing too much. We don't do that on this channel. We don't guess for no reason, but I'm definitely going. Like I said, we got another reaction dropping tomorrow to Stupid Young. If y'all know some more horror Stupid, I think y'all said he got a song with Lil Durk or something, comment that below. And y'all, because y'all know Durk's one of my favorite artists, so I'm pretty sure that might slide. So that's it for this Stupid Young reaction. On my lunch break, we got an early lunch break today. That's why I'm hanging out this early. It's only 12:07. We got lunch at like 11:50. They let us off. So this is the, you know what I'm saying? Y'all got me for an hour. So we're going to knock out three. Then I'm going to do three when I get off. So y'all just stay tuned for that. It's your boy Big Grizz. Once again, like, comment, subscribe. I'm trying to hit 800 by the end of this month. 1,000 by December 31st. So y'all go ahead. We got a lot of stuff coming. And I ain't going to lie to you. I think I was watching Saluminati. He's a YouTuber. And he said he hit 100,000 off his iPhone. So I'm trying to see if I could at least hit 1,000. So those vlogs and stuff that I did on my camera, my digital camera, those might not be out until maybe next year. Cause I kind of want to get 1,000 on my phone. Like I want to get 1,000 on my phone. Like, you know, cause I started this off my phone. So I want to finish it off my phone. You dig what I'm saying? So yeah, man, that's the plan. So unfortunately for the rest of the year, y'all getting the phone footage, man. I do want to get on the camera and do, but you know what I'm saying, I feel like I started this, like, we got 777 off the phone. I feel like I can get 1,000, so we're gonna stick to the phone for the meantime. Camera we still do have, yes, it's actually over there. I'm not about to go get it and get out of camera, but anyway, like I said, that's it for this reaction. Like, comment, subscribe. I just wanted to tell y'all that though. We out of here though. Big Grizz.